glory in their birth, some in their skill, some in their wealth, some in their body's force, some in their garments, though newfangled ill, some in their hawks and hounds, some in their horse. And every humor hath his adjunct pleasure, wherein he finds a joy above the rest. But these particulars are not my measure, all these I batter in one general best. Thy love is better than thy birth to me, richer than wealth, prouder than garments cost, of more delight than hawks and horses be. And having thee in all men's pride I boast, wretchedness alone, that thou mayst take all this away, and me most wretched make.